Alumni of IIT, we have a very bold vision for Pan-IIT USA. We want to be the best alumni association in the U.S. And to implement this vision, we want to focus on specific initiatives to promote success of our U.S. alumni, giving back to communities in which we live, and bring together talents across North America. And in every initiative that we undertake, we want to focus making sure that we only do those things that campuses and chapters cannot achieve on their own. And where there is strength in numbers, then us all joining hands as Pan-IIT USA. And if we do this effectively, we will be successful in managing, enhancing, and protecting our most important assets, which is the powerful IIT brand. Now the challenge for us as we move forward is how to translate this vision into implementation project, leveraging work that has already been done by Pan-IIT. Now, I won't go into the details of the project just to keep it short, but I do want to talk about what we want to focus on at a very high level. While we have big dreams and ambitious goals, we do want to start small and show results as we go. We want to identify simple, high-value projects that will also allow us to build relationships with chapters in India and on occasion, even with our counterparts from Pan-IIT India. We also want to create platforms for networking and coming together, not just in the physical world, but also in the virtual world. And we want to follow up at future conferences and show progress towards initiatives that we've taken. Our primary focus is on alumni services. We want to provide benefits to our alumni and help them be successful throughout their life in the U.S. And to assist with this planning, we have created a roadmap of the different phases that a life of an IIT alumni goes through in the U.S. From the very time they arrive as a student in a university or for their first job, all the way through their retirement. And we have plotted services that they may need during the stages. Now, we are only going to address a few of those services during our term in the next few years. And as we plan for the services,